Hi there, welcome to Talk with Tanya. Here I am, the beginning of September, in our downtown kitchen. We're ensuring that kids that are hungry are being fed. We are aware of about 2,500 kids every day in our city that would otherwise go without a lunch. We've got lots of people here at the kitchen and around Calgary that are really working hard to make sure we meet the need and achieve the goal of no hungry kids in Calgary. We feed hungry kids, and we want you to join us. And you can join us by just sharing the brown bagging story around, letting people know there's a need in our city and finding ways to feed them. You can be aware of needs around you and kids that might be going hungry. And we're also asking for your financial support. Brown bagging for Calgary's kids is seeing an increase in need. So we're asking for your financial support to make sure that we're an organization that can be here to meet the growing need in our city and achieve the goal of no hungry kids.